League is celebrating 80 years of serving our area. The nonprofit is hosting a silent auction to mark the big milestone and to help raise money. That auction has been live since Monday, and tomorrow will be the last day to make a bid. All the proceeds will benefit, of course, the Art League. Now, after that auction ends, the nonprofit will be hosting a 1940s theme party and exhibition show. You can check out the fun from 7 until 9 tomorrow night. Best of all, it's free.